What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix high memory usage when using the Chrome browser on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we will take a look at your Google Chrome settings. Click on the burger menu on the top right and select settings. Here, search for hardware acceleration. When enabled, your Chrome browser will utilize your dedicated graphics card processor to help run the browser on your system. If this option is disabled, make sure to enable it to see if this reduces the memory usage. If enabled, you can also try to disable it, as for a minority of users, this has helped a lot. In your privacy and security settings section, click on Cookies and other site data. Make sure to disable the preload pages for faster browsing and searching setting. This can reduce RAM usage when having a lot of tabs open at the same time. You should also clear your recent browsing data for the last few days. Search for cookies to access your clear browsing data options. In the basic section, make sure that the cookies and other sites data and cache images and files options are selected. Set the time range to last 7 days and click on Clear Data. When this is done, select your extensions icon and click on Manage Extensions. Some extensions can use up a lot of memory while your browser is running on your system. Make sure to disable all extensions and see if this fixes your issue. You can re-enable your preferred extensions when this is done to see which extensions are causing the problem. Also, it's suggested to only use the extensions you really need to prevent additional Google Chrome issues in the future. To further reduce your overall system memory usage, make sure to prevent applications from running in the background, which use up your resources. Open up your Task Manager, and in the Processes tab, you can end apps from running, which use up a lot of memory by default. In my case, that would be Adobe applications, Discord or Steam. In the Startup tab, you should also prevent most applications from starting up on system boot. When consuming video content, consider reducing the streaming quality if you can. This can help a lot in reducing memory usage. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.